I'm gonna need you to give me some space.
Ma'am, I think not. It's my day, not yours. Sorry. This isn't the song that I wanted.
Well, the mariachis are gonna
play. Hello, everyone. I'd like to officially welcome you all to the ceremony.
This is very Okay, come on. Step back.
We begin. We'd like to bless Aliyah. And she will be accompanied by her parents, Thomas Martinez and Yvonne Castro
Garcia. Yvonne? Oh, just do it.
We'll hold her.
Wait, when do we start going?
Wait, we're going for the mariachis, right?
Yeah. Now?
Are the mariachis coming?
Y'all both stress me out. Okay, do we start going?
Okay.
Please don't trip.
She's dead, bro.
I know, you're mad.
And we're
clicking. Let's go. Okay,
stop. Stop stepping on my dress, fool. Walk me. You're canceled. Oh, shit, where's this? Okay. My bad. You're supposed to, okay.
Beloved friends, I give you the welcome in the house of the Lord. And as we welcome, it's a ceremony of thanksgiving for the 15 years of Aliyah Martinez. I'd like to start off with a scripture. And it reads in Proverbs chapter 31. And it says real simply. He said, "We open our hearts to the hands of the poor, but she reaches to the filled hands of the needy. Virtuous is a woman who lives out and shows her love for all her household, her double self, and a crushable." Can we open this time? We're going to ask you to stand and let's pray. Can we all stand and pray? Father, we thank you for this time. We thank you, first of all, for the blessing that you have. And Father, we ask you right now for your presence. But first of all, for Aliyah, thank you for the 15 years that she has given to us. And now, as she's turned into the womanhood of your love, we ask it all that you bless this day in the precious, mighty name of Jesus. Amen. You may be seated. I'd like to ask you right now that you think, am I, as I was doing this beautiful ceremony, I thought, what a blessing of 15 years, and what a blessing to give when you give your daughter, not the party, but the blessing of God that the parents have given to her. You know, and as I was reading this verse, God has prepared me, because when a woman turns 15, she has been submitted. She's been loved. And as I looked at the life of Aliyah, that basically her parents had given to her, and to see the beautiful family that you have given to her, what a blessing today as she turned, and we're going to offer her the grace of Godness. You know, there's a scripture here where it says, and in the dictionary says, a virtuous woman is capable and more proceed than life, and able to extremely handful the hand of God. What a blessing to think. And, you know, as we think of it, and we live in this world, that how it is that we've seen a lot of stuff that's going on, and it kind of hurts, you know? And I was looking at this verse, I started looking more, and it says, a woman is capable and intelligent. And the verse reads, who is he who can find her? She's far more precious than jewel, and is valuable than far above rubies and pearls. So she's a precious jewel that God made. Okay? And here what I was thinking of is, God created a woman and a man. But when God created a woman, as she grows up, you take care of her, you nourish her. But now, she's going to become the woman that he has created her. And I feel this time that this is what Aliyah is going to do today. And I want to put in your heart and mind that Aliyah here is going to come, has been concentrated, and she is bad, and we're going to help her. We're going to believe with her that she's going to continue in life, and that the parents, we're going to give the guidance in her heart. At this time, Thomas and Yvonne is going to present a gift to her as an offering and thanking the blessing what she has done the 15th. You could go ahead.
It wasn't hot. Oh, man.
What's going on, baby?
Thank you. Praise God. As the Bible says, that gave her a ring. I didn't know it was that, okay? But it all leads down to this. The blessing of the jewels and pearls. But when we give ourselves to God, this is the glorious thing, and I want you to know, this is the blessing in return they had given to her, thanking her for the 15 years that you're dead. That's the wildest thing. But here's the second part. In the part, there was a lady that was named Esther. You can read it in the prophet. I think she was like a prophet. And Esther had a problem. Let me explain what happened. Esther came out, but she was a Jew. Okay? And Esther, of all the women, they picked her to go to the palace. And she didn't know what she was going to get there. And when she went to the palace, guess what? The king was looking for a wife. And all the ones that he picked, he wanted her. But Esther had a problem. Esther was a Jew. But Esther knew that she had to put sacrifice her life. Today, I'm thinking of you. Think about that Bible time, that Esther sacrifice. And today, I want to ask you, are we willing to sacrifice everything? Yeah, huh? And in 50 years, and God's going to be there, and guess what? Your parents are going to be there. But here's the thing. When we sacrifice, we got to give ourselves. And the Bible says that Esther told this, she said to this, if you keep silent at this time, relief and deliverance shall arise for the Jews from elsewhere. But you and your father's house will perish. And who knows but that you would have come to the kingdom for such a time as this, for this very occasion. How about that, guys? For this very occasion. This is the occasion. This is the moment that we've been waiting for. At this time, we're going to ask everybody, and I'm going to ask Aliyah to bow her head. And we're going to ask her to concentrate. I'm going to ask as well you join with us. I'm going to ask you to bow your head. And as the music is played, de los mariachi, que van a tocar, we're going to ask you to continue and just join her there as she bows her head. Amen? Amen. Continuar los mariachi. The third part of the story is this, what Esther did. She concentrated to God. She gave herself to God. And as a result of it, she was able to be the queen. Today, we're celebrating that here, Aliyah has already concentrated, believed. And now, Aliyah, the blessing has come. Since from your parents to your parents, now they're going to transfer the blessing. That as this day, you will continue to go with the Father because He loves you. And at this day, as you march on, just remember the shining light of the Father is go. And it started out, and let me read to you, it says in Abraham. Abraham was there blessed, but here's the beautiful part. He said, if you look up to the stars, God told him, look up to the stars. They're about 1,000 generations, and your generation should go out. And I believe that here the blessing of your parents are going to grow onto you. So what they have taught you, you're going to teach it to your kids. And your kids are going to teach each other, okay? So you may be your grandma, okay? We don't know. But this is adulthood age to go. And I'm going to tell you what, okay? Yeah, you may disagree with mom and dad. Sometimes they're going to be something you're going to have. But you know what? Do what like I did. Chill out, dad. Chill out, mom. Everything's okay, all right? But what I'm telling you is this. The blessing will be there for a purpose. The blessing is here to stand. So I'm going to ask you to stand, okay? And I'm going to ask Thomas and Yvonne and also both of you, your mates, let's come up. And I'm going to ask you to put your hand on them. And at the end, we're going to pray. And you can there bow your heads too with it. That's, I'm going to pray a generation blessing first, that God will protect her, will seal her, and that the covenant of God will continue to grow in this family. Amen? Father, right now, I just praise you right now for your grace. Father, right now, in the name of Jesus, I ask, first of all, for this generation blessing. Thank you for this family that has united one. Thank you, God, for, first of all, for giving birth to Aliyah, that giving birth to her for your grace and for your love. We ask that your angels surround her now as she becomes into, as she grows out into the world. But Father, that your covenant blessing will continue upon her children and the other children, that her mom and dad will encourage her for this day. Her mom and dad, like I say, will right now lay her hands and give her the grace that she needs. And every day shall be your blessing. And right now, Father, in the name of Jesus, it's okay, I'll hold your hand. Father, right now, that you guide her and direct her. Lord, I pray a blessing upon her as she grows out. Father, let your angels, every decision will come from you. Every walk will be walking for you. And that every day in the house of the Lord that she has grown up in will become the covenant house of Abraham and blessing. Let the Isaac of Jacob house be upon her. We ask it all in the name of Jesus, and that your Holy Spirit be upon her on this day and forever, Lord. We pray your blessing upon Aliyah. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. And everybody say with me, amen. 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 Amen.